Use the Bpm'online folder area to group records in sections. To switch to the folder area, use the Show Folders option from the Filter menu of the section. Use folders to segment accounts by type or industry, and to segment documents and invoices by state. If a folder is selected, the list displays only those records contained in that folder. A section record can be included in one or more folders. Folders contain only those records of the section that match the specified filter conditions and are filled automatically by the system. Including and excluding a record from a folder cannot be performed manually. Records in the list that match the filter conditions of the folder will be included in this folder automatically. For example, the filter is set up by the type field of the account for the partners folder. Thus, the companies for which the partner's value is specified in the type field will be automatically included in the folder. If the company type changes, the record will be automatically excluded from the folder. Let's follow this case. Let's add a folder and name the folder as Customers from New York. In the next step, it is required to specify the filter condition. As it is required to display only the customers, select the Type column and click on the Customer value. Add the next filter condition. Select the City column and click on the New York value. Click the Apply action to apply the filter condition and display only the records that match this filter condition. To save the folder, click on the Save button. All new accounts that match the filter criteria will be automatically included to the folder. To edit the filter condition, use the Setup folder option. For example, let's add one more condition, Category equals A. As a result, only customers from New York of Category A will be displayed. If it is required to apply all filter conditions at a time, use the AND logical operator. If you need to apply one of the filter conditions, use the OR logical operator. As a result, accounts that are customers either from New York or have Category A type will be displayed in the list. See the Filters video tutorial to learn how to apply advanced filters. Use up and down options to change the order of the filter conditions. You can also group filter conditions, which makes it possible to apply combinations of various complexity. See the Working with the Advanced Filters video tutorial to learn how to group or ungroup filter conditions. Bpm'online allows you to filter records by the columns of the current record, as we displayed accounts from New York City, and of the objects connected to it. You can set up filter conditions by activities, opportunities, or invoices connected to the account. For example, display all customers that have unpaid invoices for today's date, or all customers with an opportunity at the contracting stage, or display all paid invoices that have a certain product or service on its products tab. Let's look closer at this case. To do this, you need to switch to the Invoices section and add a folder. When selecting the condition from the invoice object, the list will display only columns of the General Information tab of the invoice page. There will be no product column in this list. To display the product column, click on the plus button next to the main object and select the product and invoice condition. The field below contains additional aggregation conditions. For example, quantity, created on, amount, price, and others. Let's select quantity and change it to exists. In the appeared subordinate filter condition, a list of all columns of the product and invoice page will be available. Select the product column and specify the product name. Add additional filter conditions for the payment status and paid value. As a result, the system filters all paid invoices with the specified product. Let's check. Let's add an additional condition. For example, we want to display the paid invoices with not less than 10 motherboards in them. Select the quantity column and specify the condition to be more than 10. Save the setting and check the result. You can add the most frequently used folders to the list of favorites in Bpm'online. The Favorites folder is displayed at the top of the folder area. To add a folder to the favorites, select the required folder and click on the favorite icon. The folders that are included in favorites are displayed in the folder area as subordinate to the favorite folder. In addition, favorite folders become available in the filter menu. The structure of the folder can be optional. There are no dependency rules between including records in the parent or child folders. Subordinate folders do not inherit parent conditions. If a record is included in one of the subordinate folders, it can be avoided in the parent folder. To include one folder in another, use the Move option and specify the folder in which the selected folder should be included. When adding a folder, only that owner who added the folder has access rights, by default. If needed, the administrator can customize access rights for the users to see the folders of each other. If you want to give access to your folder to another user, use the Setup Access Rights option. The right to read, edit, and delete is automatically granted to the user who added the folder. Let's delegate the right to read to William Walker and select the access level. For example, granted, delegation permitted. As a result, William Walker will have the right to read the information from the folder and delegate the access right to other users. It is important that access rights grant access only to the preset filter. If the user does not have access rights to the colleague's accounts, only available accounts that match the filter criteria of the folder will be displayed in this folder.